Hello, howdy, hey, everybody! And why is the game not showing up? There we go. Hello, howdy, hey, everybody! Welcome back to my stream, where I play a bunch of games that I love. But, hello, I hope you all are doing well. Happy Monday and all that wonderful bullshit. I don't know, Yvonne, it's what felt right. By the way, hi, Yvonne. I don't know. You should know better than to ask me these questions. But yes. Time for us to get started. I'm assuming I'm sounding okay and looking all right. Announcements. Right. We're in the month of June, which means that in like a week or so, I am going to be going on vacation for 2 months-ish, more or less. I will be back. I just won't be streaming. I won't be streaming anything new. I'm going to try to set up a constant loop of all my prior streams that I have on VOD. That way content is still happening. So yeah, why not? Fuck it, you know? But that's for the next couple of months-ish. And then, also I have a Patreon. If you want to go into the link tree down below, you'll find, in addition to my links to my socials and my Discord and stuff like that, you'll find a link to my Patreon, which is where you can, support me much more directly and can, ensure that all the proceeds from that go directly back into my content creation, because that's what it's for. So yeah. Please do. Or not. It's your call. I don't care either way. I mean, I do care. I appreciate every single one of you. But, like, you do you. You know? That's what I'm trying to say, is you do you. Whatever. Give me a second. I need to close this window, minimize this, and open this. All right. Let's get started. What do you think? Actually, before we get properly started, let me go ahead and finish off the enchilada I made. From scratch. All right, there we go. I have eaten. Okay. Alright, so there are 4 dots here that it wants me to go to. It wants me to mingle and gather information. However, before I do any of that... I'm going to do something you should never do, climb all over some ruins. And gather some shit. Oop! Sprint over here. Don't worry about it, alright? Really? I can't zipline up that? Okay, fine. So how's your day been, Yvonne? You been behaving yourself? Well, go get food. I demand. Excuse me, sir, don't mind me, just gonna slip around here. And loot this chest. Am I in Central America? You mean in the game or in real life? Yes, I'm in Mexico currently. Right there. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. Yee. Basically, she's, to recap, she stowed away on a slave transport ship that, was all the, basically all the slaves and former slaves who had been going missing, have been quote unquote recaptured, claiming, with people claiming they're gonna get, paid properly and stuff. And, oops, come on. There you go. And, she stowed away on one of the ships as a slave and in order to further her investigation, and here she is, you know? Up, please, thank you. Go through here? I cannot, it's okay. There's the viewpoint. Let's go. Let's go get the viewpoint. The viewpoint. But first, statuettes, diary page, and treasure chest. Good, go get food. Food is important. Thank you for the lurk. Exactly. Unless it's going to bring you more bring you and everyone else more trouble in the short term. If you can kill them, always do it secretly and hide the and dispose of the bodies. Like so. Remember, kids, be safe. And don't get caught. And always finish off, make sure they're dead. Always kill the enslavers, but make sure you're make sure you don't get caught. Hide the bodies, make sure they're dead, loot the corpses, etc. Be smart about it. For legal purposes, this is a joke. Alright, let's do some mingling.
Eveline! What a joy to see you here and share the bounty of our life with a new sister. But why have you come? Were you not free already?
When I heard how wonderful the community is, I had to see for myself. Are the rumors true? Are you as happy as they say?
Happier. Our homes are comfortable, food is good and plentiful. It's like Eden.
Are you paid a good wage?
We are allowed to live here and participate in the community, each of us helping in our own way. That's all the wage we need.
So the community owns this land?
Someday we might, once we earn out our contracts. They say the land is valuable, so it may take a long time. It will be worth it.
And if you should wish to leave?
It doesn't happen. No one would ever want that.
No one has ever left.
Shh. You shouldn't talk like that. No one here does. We're so full of happiness, we have no need of unpleasant thoughts, or of those who would stir them.
It really is so wonderful to see you again. Good day.
It always is.
It's a cult, it's a cult, it's a cult, 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 it's a cult, it's a cult, it's a cult, cult, cult.
Eat, eat! There will be so much time for talking later.
Well. Sorry, I'm almost done with my cheese dip, and I wanna... There we go. Okay. Let's see here. How do I get over there? I found the rave.
Come, join the dancing. This is a day for celebration.
I don't know what you're doing, but I'm not sure I'd call it dancing.
Ha.
but is this way a dead end? Okay. Dude sounds like he's trying to mimic a cat. Okay, hold on. Alright. How many diary... What diary pages we got? We got 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17... 18, so we're missing 2 and 17. 19, 20, 22, so we're... 2, 17, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. So we seem to be missing 3 so far. Oh shoot, that's not the last thing I wanted to check. Hold on. Items. Alligator eggs. Okay, so we still have 2 more Mayan statuettes to find.
Welcome.
Thank you.
And what is your skill? Cleaning? Sewing? Cooking, perhaps?
Murder?
I prefer hunting.
That's unusual. But you will find yourself in good company. Our Dix site leader is also a woman. If you can get along with her, you'll do well here. Of course, everyone does well here. Our strength is using your strength.
Wonderful.
Sorry, refilling my water. Okay. There was a 4th one over here, but apparently it was only C3 of 4 type of stuff, you know? Excuse me, god damn. Fashion a weapon out of materials at hand.
There's no shortage of material here. Perhaps I can gather the tools to arm myself so I'm ready when the time comes.
Loot 2 belts from the guards. Bonus objective was to not get seen. Okay. Probably best to do it from a patrol one. Actually, I know there's a place where there's a guard alone. Yeah, up here. Hey, buddy. Just kind of... I have to steal 2 knives. He's just gonna... yeet across this. Hello, sir. Gonna me. And now I'm gonna come back over here. Aveline is the only assassin we've seen who's ever created her own, who we've ever seen making her, building her own hidden blades. I love that it says find a musket. Just gonna hide here for a second, wait for this guard to come back. Oh, there's a, I think I see something glowing in here.
Crude, but it's better than nothing.
Again, she's the only assassin we've ever seen build her own. Ezio built his technically, except what he did was he got Leonardo to build them for him, and they had blueprints. This badass bitch here does it from memory. Tail Ferrer. Sir, it's not nice to stand on top of people's work.
Stop, or I'll stop you.
You saw nothing. So easy.
Of course, you're correct. The company man is already displeased.
If we had more people.
More? already exhausted the local labor supply. I brought workers from everywhere, as near as Cuba and as far as New Orleans. And in total secrecy, do you realize how complex and expensive that is? Be patient. Vasquez will soon be in place in New Orleans. He will succeed where Baptiste failed.
Here is the man I was mentioning earlier. What should we do with him?
Educate him on the error of his ways. You didn't really think we'd let you violate your contract and run off with a head full of secrets, did you?
Yeah, nobody gets to leave.
Thank you. Where on earth did you come from?
More importantly, where will you go? To New Orleans? I can arrange for employment.
Huh? For what? My people are deformed. I will go back to Africa. Your locket is very unusual. I've seen one before. I assumed it was one of a kind.
It is one of a kind. My mother made it with her own hands. You must be mistaken.
No, the woman who wore the locket was named Jeanne. She was one of the first workers to come here. I remember her fondly.
But that was my mother's name. Where is this woman? I must see her.
I don't know. She lived in a private house at the south edge of the camp.
You should go. De Ferrer will be looking for you. Will you be all right on your own?
Yes. I will hide until the changing of the guard at sundown. And then make my escape again. This time, they won't catch me.
Good luck.
gonna... There you go. Oh. I wanted to do a thing. Last checkpoint. Yes, please. I wanted to do open combat so I could do the fucking, whip counter kill. Oh, it took away my axe. Fine. Oh, hi, sir. Let's just be a little bit more stealthy, shall we? This is fine. This is fine, don't worry. Don't mind me. Just gonna come over here and work for a bit. Fine. This is fine. This is fine, fine, fine.
See what they have left out. They cannot be trusted.
I am sorry I am late to our meeting, senor. I had to dispatch guards to hunt down another escapee.
Third one this week, is it not?
I am having him held for you. I know you like to deal with these matters personally.
Always so considerate. I am rather in the mood for hanging. Have you given any further thought to my suggestion?
Of doctoring the worker's ale? Haven't you had bad luck with poison before?
Perhaps you're right. I don't want a repeat of the McCandle debacle.
Archaeology is a fine, gentle work. I would prefer something that would not impair the worker's abilities. I suggest another festival, a suckling pig. Tell them they are closer than ever to earning their land.
Of course, you're correct. The company man is already displeased.
That was the full conversation. that was edited by Abstergo. Deciphering clues left behind by a long-lost mother leads Aveline to a cenote entrance, where her treasure hunt begins. Cenote. I don't remember how it's pronounced. Before I go down, what's over here? Can I go over here? No, it does not look like I can. All right.
Yeet!
Hold on a second. Current memory. Last checkpoint. Damn. Hold on, let me check something. Let me just check something real quick. What memory are we in? Sequence 4. Okay, so it is actually underwater. That's what I wanted to check. All right. Get off the wall, please. Hold on. Ads. Okay, so I'm just not there yet. Okay. We're good. Okay, this is where I came from. Here we go, that's what I wanted. Here we go. This is what I'm looking for. Excuse me while I glitch her into a wall. There. They can't disguise the ruins of the ones that came before. Solve the puzzle in 2 minutes. Okay. Looks pretty straightforward.
Useful you are. You remove those who would supersede me in rank. You find pieces of the prophecy disc, saving me the effort. If you weren't my enemy, I would take you for my friend. Our aims must not be so different for all the help you give me.
Damn it. Take no damage. Thank you. damn it, he did it. He hit me. He hit me. How dare? How dare? How dare? He struck me.
Damn it!
Damn it! I thought I was being clever. Let's try this. What time is it? 3? Okay. Oh, fuck me. Interesting. Interesting. Oh, I didn't want to Dude, will reloading the last checkpoint drop me right back here? Probably. Okay. All right, this is fine. I'm an idiot, but it's fine. Okay, so De Ferrer does not respond well to, he can counter my counters, basically. Counter secondary, I haven't tried my counter primary, so maybe he can't counter my counter primary, but he can counter the secondary, the disarm, the parry. That wasn't graceful. Oops. Alright, back to where we were. We already saw this. Okay, fine, we'll let him talk.
How wonderfully useful you are. You remove those who would supersede me in rank. You find pieces of the prophecy disc, saving me the effort. If you weren't my enemy, I would take you for my friend. Our aims must not be so different for all the help you give me.
Checkpoint, not restart the whole memory. Okay, hold that thought. So, I think I have a strategy. I fucking countered that, damn it. Push the button and everything. It's fine. It's fine. Just shoot him right out the gate. Tutorial, the cave is becoming unstable. Escape the area. Thanks, tutorial. I'm doing it wrong. I have to go for the ledges. Aveline, climb the damn wall! Ouch. Christ. I'm doing really well here, guys. Aveline. Aveline! I have never had this much trouble climbing this damn hill. There you go. Got it first try the fucking first time I played this game. Jesus Christ. Maman.
Aveline. Maman? It can't be. I left you in Madeline's protection for your own safety. You and my heart. What cruel destiny brings you now? And carrying the blade of the enemy? Don't tell me.
I thought you were dead.
Please understand. They would have killed me, taken my heart. I never wanted to leave you. Is that it? Has Agathe sent you here to kill me? Please tell me you do not hate me so much. I would not have left.
Kill you? No, I came here on my own.
Aveline, the disc can never fall into Agathe's hands. If it did, everything I've been working to find and protect since leaving Nouvelle-Orléans would be destroyed.
How do you know him? And why are you so afraid?
Long ago. No. I'm sorry, Aveline. I hope you can forgive me someday.
Mama!
Well. Animus memory notes. With Deferrer dead and the slave colony free, Aveline travels back to New Orleans. Upon her return, she finds a world very different from the one she had left, yet the identity of the company man still remains a mystery. Home at last, and tides turn. Spanish rulers ease restrictions on the emancipation of slaves and encourage free trade.
Aveline! I...
Gerald! You look as though you've seen a ghost. I left Chichen Itza the moment it was secure.
Then you were... successful.
De Ferrer will no longer trouble us.
But there is more to this story.
Always.
I have much to tell you as well. The Spanish are... sympathetic to our aims now. New laws may ease your efforts to help the slaves.
Could it be that for the first time, home holds more comfort than conflict?
With you back, it feels like home again.
Bruh.
I'm afraid I must now spoil your homecoming with business. There has been strange activity. Men in Spanish uniforms raising havoc in the bayou.
Still? I thought you said Spanish interests are now aligned with ours.
That's what makes it so... strange.
Are they secretly working for...
That's what we need to find out. I have one need. An informant has seen a man bribing soldiers in town. For whom?
I'll investigate.
Aveline, aren't you forgetting something?
Please, Gerald. Now is not the time.
Well, I merely meant to give you...
He's adorable!
Oh, thank you.
My shit, right.
It's been too long.
Okay. Before we continue on, I have to pee, and that's a good place to take a break. So, we'll be back in a bit. And we're back. Thank you for bearing with me while I ran to the bathroom and did some stuff. All right. Okay, so first things first, let's change out of the slave gear. All right, now I want that there, that there. And yeah. Okay. Look at all this new that I've unlocked now. All right. Import unlocked. Portal prints. Yeah, I'm just gonna let this tick through. Did it done? Okay. Okay, so $500 for tobacco. I'm just checking to see what the best trade route would be. $100 for tobacco. Oh, there's one that's 1360 anvils, it looks like. 1360 per anvil, okay. $1070, $1160 provides anvils. None of them. Oh, wait. There it is. Okay. Looks like 1360 is the highest. So I want to go from there to there. Yeah. Okay. Alright, so we're going to send this ship there. Send this ship there. Send this ship there. And I'm gonna go ahead and buy a ship here. Okay, fine. Excuse me. What sequence am I currently in? Still in sequence 4, technically. Okay. Ah, okay. Okay, let's actually change some clothes and let's take a look. Let's take a look around. What do we got collectibles wise? We have precious stone. Seems to be the only one available. Or I don't know, there's a couple available right now. Okay. Alright. Change clothes. Or the lady. Oh, I can't. Fine. We'll do it later. Sorry. Oh, sorry, sir. Don't remind me. It's fine. It's fine. It's all fine.
If you have enough money.
All right, let's get up off the streets. There we go.
Salutations.
Okay. Whoo! Way to scare me, man. Thought he was coming into the fucking graveyard. Wait, hold on a second. I just remembered something from a previous thing. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
As you can see, my employer is prepared to be very generous.
So it seems.
Then you will join our cause?
Si.
Stop her!
Fight! Try!
Yes!
Je peux vous aider?
Before I do that, let's just pop in here. Bada ba dum ba dum ba da da dum ba dum ba da bum bum ba dum ba da da dum ba da da dum ba da 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 ba dum ba da da dum ba da 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 da. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- no, sir. Let's just bribe you real quick. Oh, hello. Aveline, please meet me at the docks. It's urgent. Gerald. I don't expect Gerald would have misspelled those words. Hello, fuckers. Oh God! Jesus. Barely made it. Well, unfortunate. We have another. The plot up here. We have ship crew down here. Yeah, let's go down and do the ship crew. Ship crew. Pardon me, coming through. Don't mind me, just gonna slip past. But first, I'm gonna actually come over here. Monsieur? He's upstairs. How do I get up there? I don't remember. I think I can climb ladders in this. Or there's a staircase or something. I do not recall. Sorry. Yes, 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 yes. I remember. You climb the ladder. You run across the rooftops in such a way that it doesn't make you need to parkour. And then you drop. And then you charm. Monsieur.
My pain, my suffering, it all starts with you.
Come on, man. Have some self-respect. What's the trouble now?
My ship, gone. Money, gone. Wife, I never even had a wife.
And this so man, pathetic.
He says, oh, Capitan, I am so poor. I am so generous. I lend him money. He buys a ship. He becomes rich. Now I go to him. I say, oh, Capitan, I am so poor. And he refuses to pay me back.
Quit your crying and clean yourself up. I'll take care of it.
Oh, thank you.
But only if you sober up enough to make yourself useful.
Take no damage. You, sir, are not being nice. All right, let's try this again.
Anyway, stop! What do you mean?
The ship you bought with the generosity of Capitan Dominguez? You won't be needing it anymore.
Very well.
Damn it! Mama, I shot a man. All right, before we trigger this bullshit, let's one, get me some help. And two, clear out these guards, huh? There we go.
Ooh! Hey, stop!
the ship you bought with the generosity of Capitan Dominguez? You won't be needing it anymore.
Very well.
She punched him in the balls! She did him dirty!
I have retrieved the man's ship. You may use it now.
Oh, thank you! Thank you!
Now you are in my protection. You will repay this kindness by working for me.
If that is my only option, I accept. I mean, it would be my great honor, my sweet and gentle angel.
Fit you better. All right, hold on. All right. Bonjour. Bonjour. Señor. Telephone. Monsieur. Pardon me, coming through.
Tout va bien, mademoiselle?
Dior. My informants have located those responsible for the assault. You can find them near the old church. Be careful, shout out. Capitan. Oh shoot, he's getting away.
That was your last chance.
Hey bitch. Come here. Thank you. Well. I tried. Avaline, you need more information to track down those who attacked you. We must go back to the place you were ambushed and search for more clues. Sincerely yours, set out. Don't mind me, just gonna. Kidnappers were in the service of a notorious mercenary captain. He is currently aboard the Duchess and will sail on the dawn tide. Sincerely yours. Yo. What?
Have a lovely day then, señorita.
The fuck just happened? Follow me. gonna keep following me. Okay. I just want to take you somewhere nice and secluded, where there's nobody else around. Yes. Yes. Just gonna shank. And loot, please. Thank you. Your bear stunt was costly and disappointing. Do not fail me again, B. The handwriting matches. It seems that Boucher has been behind this plot all along. Recently, we noticed strange activity around his old warehouse. I'm sure you'll find him there. Sincerely yours, Gerald. Monsieur, please come with me. Remain undetected. Like a boss. All right, so that's all of those for now. Okay.
Pardonnez-moi, mademoiselle. Bonjour.
Bonjour. Bonjour. Bon bon.
Je vous souhaite le bonjour.
Hello, monsieur. I'll take the jewel from you, please. Jeweled brooch, a dame. Reload.
Bonjour, madame. Oh, bonjour.
And then up the stairs. This fellow. Right here. Jeweled brooch. Alright. Okay. That one, that one, that one. Okay. Just to confirm how many of these there are. Inventory. Items. I have 2 out of 10 coins, 12 of 10, 12 of 12, 3 of 10. I have one more Mayan statue to get. Okay. Okay. Now then. Where am I? Okay. Enchanté. 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 Enchanté.
Bonjour, ma petite.
Bonjour. Enchanté. Bonjour. Enchanté. Ooh, I do want to talk to the smuggler, though. Smuggler! Smuggler! Hey, buddy! Pocket watches. I have that one, I have that one. I do not have enough to buy that one. So I need 1, 2, 3 that I do not have the money for. Okay. At the moment. Where am I? I totally got myself turned around. I am nowhere near where I thought I was. Like I said, I got myself turned around. Let's just aim up for up here. For now. Gibraltar. Reach the port. Leave me alone, prick. You're not rich enough for me. Okay. And now let's aim for say there.
Se promener toute seule dans ce quartier.
Fuck off. Back off.
Well, well, you sure ain't no.
Oh.
Tell me you do not believe them.
A citizen E just showed up. Okay.
I am erudito.
Erudito. There we go.
regardez-la, a essayé de se faire passer.
Come here. Ooh, sorry, madam.
Look at this face, fellas. Like a dog.
A small gesture, hardly enough. I can offer them a wage, but what good is money without freedom?
One day, it will come. Or you will make it. I know it.
And in the meantime, what? I should congratulate myself while every day they face abuse, or worse? The Templars will never allow slaves to be free. They keep even the rich in bondage. Though most people would never suspect. Gerald, if my father hadn't freed my mother, I'd be in the same predicament.
But he did.
I still owe them better.
And that was a piece of that conversation with Gerald that got cut because they mentioned the Templars. Hey, Queen! Good to see you! How was the phone call? Eh, fair enough. Okay. That makes more sense. I was a little confused. I was like, since when? What did I miss? How dare? Hello, sir. Give me the brooch. Don't mind me going around flirting with a bunch of guys just so that they'll give me jewels. Will you, sirs, let me in? Oh, okay, yeah. I can bribe you guys. I was trying to bribe! But I'll murder, that's fine. I was trying to bribe, but I'll accept murder. Isn't that how it goes, though? Sometimes you just, in order to flirt with a guy, you just have to either bribe a guard or kill him. You know? It just be like that. Queen, you're a chick. You know that. You can speak to the truth of that statement, right? Sometimes when you want to flirt with a guy, you just have to murder some people first. Or even some other guys, depending on the circumstances. Alright, now. If I'm counting correctly, I should only have one or two left to get. Three left to get. Ah, okay. I see where the third one is. Oops, sorry, sir. I almost ran into you. Broadside. So how are you doing, Queen? That's good. I'm glad you were that you got it out of your system, you know? I'm sorry you were upset earlier, though. Yes, maps agree with my memory. Queen, I forget. Did you say that you created a TikTok? An account, I mean? Or were you considering it? I don't remember.
If all the labor vanishes.
Care for a dance, miss?
Okay, that's fine. You don't have to actually post on it. I was just curious. The reason I asked was because I suddenly realized that, remembered we'd had that conversation and that I never asked you what your account name was so that I could send you a friend request on it if you wanted. So that we could more easily share TikToks back and forth. But it's up to you if that's what you want to do. You know? Obviously, it will not get stated publicly and all of that. Hello, sir. Give me my jewel. There we go. All gems have been collected. I mean, that's up to you if you want to do that. But we can talk about it later, if you want, and if you want to discuss. I mean, all right, okay. Now I wish there was an easy, quick travel back, but let's see where's my nearest. Let's change into a dressing clothes here, dressing chamber here. that's fair, that's fair. It's whatever you want. Hey, guess what? 1 week. Yeah.
Salutations.
Do 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 do. We could if you wanted. That's entirely up to you. I do have a TikTok. I have not ever posted on it yet. I've had one for a couple of years now. But I have not posted on it yet. Ooh, we have some missions. Detective. First I want to run over here and do some stuff. Yeah, if you want to do something like that, we absolutely can. But that's entirely up to you. Just gonna yoink. Off the wall, lady. There you go. Okay, now then, I want that. I think it'd be a lot of fun if we did something like that, though. Ooh. What is this?
Labor vanishes. Pourquoi tant d'empressement? Maladroit.
Oops. Well, that didn't go according to plan. Let's talk to you. Okay. How was my day? My day's been pretty good. I don't really have anything to report, you know. Woke up, ate food, started my stream. Oh! You know, the huge. Excuse me.
Oh, it's true. I hear there's been slaves escaping all over.
Oh, I'm so sorry, sirs.
Just keep calm.
I'm just gonna. I'm actually going to run to the bathroom real quick, so I'll be right back. Start this mission. Missing person, please help. Complete the mission in 60 seconds. From now or from getting to the location? Well, I guess we'll find out. Excuse me. Locate the target. Sorry, hold on a second. I just realized I need to check something. I had to check something. All right, locate the target. Don't mind me.
Encore toi? Fais attention où tu vas.
Oh, shoot. Hi, sir. Don't mind me.
Cherche à s'échapper.
Well. Wellity, wellity, wellity. Come on.
Fight if you want. You'll still be a slave.
Ow. Where? Oh. When you finish cleaning, when you are finished cleaning in New Orleans, come to the bayou. We'll gather near the deserted garden. We have the other witnesses. Hurry if you want to interrogate him, as we need to get rid of everything that could expose our plans. Okay. Yep. All right. So let's go up to where I marked earlier. Before we go to the bayou. There he is.
Hey!
Don't worry about it. All right, now let's change our clothes again. Just to be sure, there's not any, like, assassin missions hanging around. Oh, there are. Oh, excuse me. Alright. Okay. Give me a second. Let me come up. Let me swing by over here real quick. Yep. Okay. Wait.
Lexington.
Yes, okay. Oops. There we go. Okay.
My student, an important matter has come to my attention. A non-criminal has arrived in New Orleans to join the ranks of the enemy. He has been promised protection and a new life here. Disguised as a noble, he awaits his first orders. This must not come to pass. Use the hidden blade to kill my target. Locate the target. It must not come to pass.
Oh, there he is. Oh, yeah. A new chance to disrupt them has come. An informant is about to deliver important documents. The exchange will take place in New Orleans. Silence the participants as you see fit. Eliminate both targets simultaneously. Okay. But first, I need to lower my notoriety. So let us excuse me. And we're just going to do this. No! Curses. Controls. Okay, DNA. Contracts. There we go. Replay. This is fine. This is fine. Okay.
Bonjour. Êtes-vous une sorte d'ange?
I had them both targeted. You guys saw that. You saw that. They were both highlighted.
Le comportement n'est pas normal.
Fellas, gonna oh, I think I know what I need to do. I think in this game, double assassinate is not automatic. And so I have to actually okay. I think I know what I need to do. I think I know what I need to do. All right. I think it's a high profile versus low profile thing. So I have to be holding my shift button. That's a wall. I also think that if I do this. There we go. I did it, but of course it's during an ad break. Fucking hell. All right, where am I? Zoom out a bit. Another contract up here. I'm actually down here. If I go to the right, there should be some bastards over here.
Attention!
Yep, I see him. Bitch, I might. What are you going to do? Slap me? Bitch, I might. Don't question it. I might.
I am not easily bought.
Okay, let's check my inventory real quick. Need 4 more of those, 5 of those, 1 of those. Okay. Excuse me.
Quelle petite malapprise.
Of course, of course.
Okay, that's all I can get right now. Just like that's all I can get of the voodoo dolls for now.
Provided you can afford it.
Okay. Now. Now it's 5 o'clock, so I need to end my stream soon. But before I do that, I want to check. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, still missing 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. There are 30 pages-ish, and I'm still missing one of them. Okay. Once I have them all, that's when I will read the diary for you all. Because it's got some interesting lore in it. But let me get to over to where the mission is. The contract, I mean. There we go. Sorry about that, y'all. My internet was like, dude, you end at 5. Fucking end your stream. But yes. Thank you all for hanging out with me while I play Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation. We'll, hold on. 14th is next Tuesday. So that's actually, I'm not going to be streaming at all next week. Cause I need Monday to be getting ready for my plans and stuff like that. So that's it for Assassin's Creed for me this week. For a while, actually, for a couple months. But, yeah, I'll see you all when I get back from vacation. Hope you all take care of yourselves. Tomorrow will still be Tomb Raider Tuesday. So if you want to see more of me, drop in tomorrow, Wednesday, and Thursday for more of my streams. But after Thursday, I'm gone for a bit. Remember to check out my link tree down below to follow my social medias to get more updates on things or to hang out and say hi. If you join me on Discord, you'll actually be able to chat with me regularly and others and things like that, including the Queen. You'll be able to say hi to the Queen, who's been hanging out for a bit. Check out these amazing people up here, if you need people to watch while I'm gone, or go to my link tree for even more suggestions and recommendations. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourself, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. Peace out. I love you all.